11:11 p.m. It's been 39 minutes since B was evicted from the Big Brother house. Most of the housemates are in the living room.
Oh! No.
That is not even loads.
No.
How's this loads?
They're joking.
That is three bottles of wine and loads two of cans of cider.
Four cans of cider. How's this loads?
Eh? What are they talking about?
That's not loads of alcohol. Lots of alcohol.
Lisa and David are at the bus stop talking about B's eviction.
Oh, so glad. I knew it, you know. I knew.
I won't cut short on that note.
I don't know.
I never have been, though,
after,
that old.
After doing some of the things, I thought, no.
We'll just leave it now, because he's gone. You know,
yeah, it's gone. I'm not going to slag her off, you know what I mean?
No, no, I'd feel
it. Like, so I got on with her, but...
She had me feelings.
You're gonna, yeah.
I'm not the kind of person to hold a good Lisa. No. I said to her, won't we out? I said, no, I had feelings, you know.
Yeah.
Maybe when she looks back at some of that stuff, she might realise. Mm-hmm.
So, people, what are we going to do this week?
Me.
Talk about nominations. I've got days.
I
think that they're going to take this away from us tomorrow.
Take what?
To be able to talk about it.
And then what we're going to do, talk about it, and they're going to put it all in the jail. Think about it. What are we going to do? Put all up for nomination? I put all in the jail. Think about it if they take it away.
It's not time now to talk about nominations, Siavash, please.
Huh?
We are drinking.
Someone's just gone.
Oh, no, I'm saying
she's
been gone about it. She hadn't even been gone in 1 minute, about 30 seconds. Was going, so what are we doing about the nomination?
No.
Someone was like, eek, give her 5 minutes
yeah,
to
but
go.
That's
and we've got Saturday and Sunday.
No, no, no. But that way, next week, we will not be this upset.
I think you mean, Angel.
No. I'm going to have a
conversation. I'm saying we'll talk about the nomination tomorrow, if they take it away, we'll all talk about it, we'll all go for eviction or we'll all go in the jail.
Have I stopped the nominations then?
No. That's because she'd only been gone 30 seconds. He was going, so what are we doing about these nominations? I was like, oh, God, just give it a break. Like, Steve Ash today, he keeps on pushing it. I said, well, we'll talk about it tomorrow.
Let's just get the weekend over first,
I'm just saying they might take it away.
Yeah. Well, they can take it away, but we'll still talk about it, meaning that we're talking about it. There's nothing they can say.
Rock and roll.
So I'm saying, just we'll leave it for tonight and then we'll talk about it tomorrow.
That's all we're saying.
It's fine.
11:37 p.m. Most of the housemates are in the living room talking about B.
She's really, like, got nice eyes and stuff.
I like just the way she
looks. Yeah, she's a pretty girl.
She's very pretty.
Oh. I don't think she's pretty.
She's not stunning.
I didn't think she was pretty, not at all.
She was.
She wasn't.
She
I didn't think she was.
I think she was funny.
I think she looked kind of weird.
Mark, it's a noble thing to say about someone.
She did.
People could say it about you being called Wolfman.
Long arms and that, like a.
She was just tall, leave her alone. You've stepped in
awesome. Yeah, but come on, she did. She had big, massive legs and a really skinny, long trunk and big, long arms.
No,
she did. She looked like
she's
a plant.
Breeding. She had very nice feet, very nice mouth.
She looked like a puppet.
Yeah.
Marcus, leave the little girl alone, please.
She looked like a fucking puppet.
She's not. She was pretty. She's not really my type, but you know.
Something horrible, you.
David is in the diary room.
How are you feeling right now?
Absolutely brilliant. Thank you so much, public. It feels absolutely amazing because when you feel nervous like that in room, you know, I've never been cocksure about hope, but. I'd psyched myself up to going and I just thought it were going to be me, so I just feel amazing. Happy as Larry. I get to spend at least another week in the house, Big Brother. And as well, I suppose I'm the only person left in who put in with R5 as well, so that means a lot to me as well. You know, just like, you know, I don't know, it's just a strange feeling, Big Brother. It's just, I just can't believe it. It's just happy, happy, happy.
You mentioned the public earlier. How does it feel knowing that they want you in the house for the next week?
It's just made me want to go on and give them what they want to watch. It just feels amazing to know that I'm not actually that disliked out of the three people that they actually want me out of the house. When I look back on it, I've just made myself laugh. And if I make myself laugh, you know, I make other people laugh as well. So, you know, I've really enjoyed the Big Brother experience. And obviously, I get to live it another week. And the guys outside, you know, even Marcus, we've got on a hell of a lot this week, you know. When I first came into the house, I thought this and about that, Marcus, but do you know what? It's not actually that bad, you know. It's just an achievement to think that you're just going to last one or two a week in the house before you come in, and then to last, well, like six now. It's just amazing. It really feels good. It's giving me even more confidence.
How are you feeling right now?
Woohoo! Thank you so much, big brother. I friggin' love you.
(laughs) 12:02 a.m. Charlie and Rodrigo are in the kitchen.
Yes, are you in a mood? You're in a mood?
Mm-mm.
What are you in a mood for?
I'm not serious, I'm not serious.
Tired?
Yeah, I'm there.
You're tired?
I am. You can see he's tired. See it in his eyes.
I don't think you're...
Marcus and David are in the bedroom.
Might as well leave it here. Pack it again for next week.
Well, I'm going to empty it because I need to get changed anyway. It's done then, I can have a proper drink.
Can I have a bit of your chocolate with your nutty?
Do you want half mine?
I just only one, like a little snack. I'll have a bit of peace. Oh, Rodrigo, let me have some of Charlie's then.
No, you asked me.
No, I'll have some Rodrigo. No, I'm not for that,
What's the matter? What's the matter, Vin?
I think he's in the mood.
Why?
I don't know why. I can tell, because he gets red blotches around
there. I think he's a bit drunk and he gets a bit feisty when he's drunk.
He's angry at me. I've done nothing wrong. I don't have done anything wrong, is it? He's in the mood with the soap.
It's all that sexual tension between... Cheeky.
There's no sexual tension.
Did you guys kiss last night?
You kissed last night. I had kissing going on. Yes, I did.
You couldn't as well.
I did, and then you got in bed next to me.
You kissed. Like me.
No.
You did.
I'm telling you, no.
Go on.
No.
You did.
No,
I heard. I heard.
You couldn't have done? I did. Have a good night.
No, I ate about three or four times.
Fuck off, Sophie, you get a slag bag.
What?
You can't come telling me.
In slag bag, you were kissing last night. Did you hear it?
Yeah. Fucking slag bag there, she can't talk.
I am.
And you can't either, flirting on me, my
baby. You don't tell me these things, do you?
Well, I don't care.
Oh,
is that all right? It doesn't matter. So, can I have a crisp?
Of course, I can.
No, I'm trying to run you back to me like crisps, thank you.